Hey there, my name is Jay Jones, Celebrity Peak Performance Coach and Fitness Minister. And today I'm going to demonstrate some track exercises that we can do for women to help reduce hip sizes. Now you'll find some of the fittest and finest bodies in the world on the track. So one of the best ways for you to create a healthy athletic body like a track star is to utilize some of the same exercises that those track athletes use to build those bodies. So one of the best exercises that we can do to help build hip strength, cardiovascular strength, and overall wellness and conditioning is what we call high knees. Now the high knees are great because we're just mimicking running. We're driving our knees up. This is the first phase. We're going to drive our fists from hips to lips. So we start at the hips to lips, and then we drive them up, and then we increase the pace by pretending that the ground is hot out the mouth. My name is Jay Jones, Celebrity Peak Performance Coach, and that is one track exercise that women can use to reduce their hip sizes.